regions of road. In this video, we have to discuss about regions of road. How many regions are there and what are the regions are there? We have to discuss in this video. See, the road is covered at the apex. Covered at the apex by a thimble-like structure is called road cap. Thimble-like structure that is called road cap. It protects the tender apex of the road and makes its way through the soil. Makes its way through the soil. A few millimeters above the road cap is the region of meristematic activity, and the cells of this region is very small, thin-walled, and with dense protoplasm, and they divide repeatedly. Where it is the region of meristematic activity? Where it is the region of meristematic activity? In this region, the cells are small, thin-walled, and dense protoplasm, and they shows many divisions, that's why the length of the root is increasing. Here, the cells proximal to this region undergoes the rapid elongation and enlargement, and are responsible for the growth of the root length. This region is called the region of elongation. Here, the cells of this elongation zone gradually differentiate and mature. And hence, this zone proximal to the region of elongation is called region of maturation. This region, some of the epidermal cells form very fine and delicate thread-like structures called root hairs. These root hairs absorb the water and minerals from the soil. See, this is the picture. Of the regions of the root. See, here it is a root cap. Which is protected the root. And it makes the way through the soil. That is the function of the root cap. And here, the above the few millimeters of these root cap has the region of meristematic activity. In this region, the cells are very small. And thin-walled cells, and they are having the dense protoplasm, and it makes the repeated divisions. That's why it produces the more number of cells. That's why it is leads to the length of the root. It leads to the growth of the root. And above the region of the meristematic tissue, or the proximal region of these meristematic tissue, as the region of elongation. Here, the cells of these one in this region, the cells are rapidly elongation and enlargement, which leads to the length of the root is increasing. By this region. And in this region, some cells of this root elongation region undergoes the maturity stage, and the produces here some here it is called the region of maturation. Here the region of the elongation, some cells of these region of elongation which are undergoes the maturation, that's why we are calling the region of maturation. Here in this maturation region, the epidermal cells of this region, they produce small slender thread-like structures are produced. These are called root hairs. What are the function of these root hairs? Absorb the water and minerals from the soil. These three regions of these root zones are there. And another one is the root cap. First one is the region of the meristematic activity. In this activity, it shows the repeated divisions. Then after, above the meristematic activity, the region of elongation is there. In this, the cells undergoes the enlargement, undergoes the elongation and enlargement. In this region, some cells are undergoes the maturation. In this maturation, what is that? What happened? In this maturation stage, in this maturation zone, the epidermal cells are, some epidermal cells are produces the small slender thread-like structures are there. That slender thread-like structures are called root hairs, and their function is absorb the water and minerals from the soil. These are the regions of the root. Thank you.